I was just closing up, but can I help you? Are you the new hunter? Oh, just a little. It's lovely to meet you. The town has been alight with gossip about you this week, you know. My name is Ezra, by the way. Did anyone happen to tell you not to wander the streets when darkness falls? As capable as I'm sure you are, it's not advised, especially these days. You'll do no such thing. It's too dangerous out there. Please, I insist. It's no trouble, really. I'm just going to pop upstairs and get you some blankets. I really do insist you stay until morning. You must be exhausted, and I'd hate to send you out into the darkness knowing. Just wait here, and please, make yourself comfortable.
Who the hell are you? Where is Ezra? If you're playing tricks on me, I'll have your head. Understand? Like what you see? Sorry, it's not for sale.
Finn? What are you doing here?
I'm sorry about that less-than-savory introduction, Hunter. Things are a little on edge here lately.
I'm fine. You really don't need to jump every stranger that passes this way.
It's truly a pleasure to meet you.
Finnegan, stop that. It's not polite.
Do you have any idea what you've gotten yourself into? My clan and I are at your disposal, should you require any assistance. Be sure to take care. If you ever need anything, just scream, and I'll come running.
Please don't let our apprehension worry you. I'm sure you're more than capable of getting to the bottom of all this. Some are saying the town has been cursed, but I sense something else. Something bigger. We've lost people, good people, and the investigation seems to have just halted. We don't know what more we can do. Ugh. Look at me getting all emotional when you're probably dead on your feet and desperate to get some sleep. Really, it's no problem at all. Wouldn't dream of letting you wander the streets at this hour, especially after that journey. I'll see you in the morning. If you need anything, just shout. this and expect me to have what you need right away. These things take time.
That's always your excuse, Ezra. Do you not want me to work hard to save this town? Yes, I know exactly who you are. Your arrival has caused quite a stir, and more than a little paperwork. I don't suffer fools, and I certainly don't tolerate tardiness. If you're capable, we'll get along just fine.
Please stop doing this to yourself. They're pushing you too far, and you know it. You're better than this.